financial problems, family problems.
You were dancing in your tube socks in a hotel room, flashing those eyes like highway signs. Light one up and hand it over. Rest your head up on my shoulder. Just wanna feel your lips against my skin. White sheets, bright lights, crooked teeth in the nightlife. You told me this is right where it begins. But your lips hang heavy underneath.
Hello, everybody. So I've been done with class for like an hour or two now, I think. Anywho, I've been making phone calls and I need to make one more phone call. And then I'm going to edit a YouTube video and get that up. So that's what I'm basically doing today. So I just woke up from a nap and I'm gonna go to dinner downstairs with my roommate really quick. We're gonna get some Mexican food. There's some restaurants downstairs from our apartment. So I'll just take you guys with me to the restaurant that I'm gonna go to.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah. I just pulled it open.
Vlogging.
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Hello, Bob. Hi, Bob. Picking up trash.
Yes. Look at how ghetto I look, guys.
Same.
You look fine. Oh yeah, you wore your slippers with me. This is what college has done to me. Slippers out to dinner with my Louis Vuitton.
Same girl, same.
Open. Please.
At least I have it like a sweater and leggings though. But still.
Yeah. Wait, do you put this here?
Yeah, I think yeah.
Let's go to this one. Let's go closer.
So this is my school. What it looks like downstairs at the apartments.
Mark.
Yeah. And we're eating here tonight. So I just got back from the Mexican place. I didn't vlog in there just because like I was eating, but I had beans and rice and chips and salsa. So
I had stuffed chili peppers.
Yeah, she had stuffed chili peppers. That looked good. I probably should have ordered that, but whatever.
We met some cool people.
Yeah, we made friends, but they're like freshmen.
Yeah.
So. No offense, freshmen, but like, I don't know.
It sucks to be a freshman. They told us their experience of being a freshman.
There's like nothing for them here whatsoever. We have more access to like stuff because I'm like a junior and she's a senior, so we have access to
like the gym and the pool.
Yeah. Oh yeah, freshmen can't go in the pool, huh?
Yeah, They can, but they need like permission to go. It's like asking your mom.
What are we, five?
Yeah.
Good morning. It is Wednesday. I did not vlog yesterday. I forgot. I just had class in the morning. Got up, did some school, cleaned up my room and my apartment. And then I had people over until midnight. So now it is Wednesday. My roommate actually is not here. She went and did some stuff with her family. She'll be gone for a couple of days, so I will be here alone, which I've never got to experience living alone yet, so that will be cool. So I'm gonna be here alone for a couple of days. I just cleaned up my apartment. Only thing I need to do is a vacuum, which I will be doing tonight. So I had my class this morning. I ate breakfast, I cleaned, and then I just need a shower and vacuum. And I will let you know when I do that. So I took a bath and I have a claw clip in. I don't know if you guys can see. I've been loving these claw clips lately, but I took a bath and I'm gonna watch Netflix. I'm home alone in my own apartment. This is so weird. This is a moment I've been waiting for, definitely. This feels so weird. I'm gonna turn on some Netflix or some YouTube and relax. So it's like 7:30 and no, it's not even 7:30, it's 7 o'clock. I'm gonna lay in bed now and probably just go to bed. Yeah, I'm just gonna shut off all the lights and I will vlog tomorrow and see you guys in the morning. Bye. So I just had breakfast and I brushed my teeth. I have Zoom in about 15 minutes. I'm just sitting here watching Jaclyn Hill, but I'm gonna get on Zoom today. My class ends at 11:50. I have a lab that I have to do today for psychology. And then other than that, I kind of have a chill day today. I'm gonna go ahead and vacuum this place and do the dishes. I didn't vacuum last night because I was tired. So I figured to just vacuum today. I have to do the dishes tonight. I'll get that loaded tonight so it can go through tonight and be ready in the morning. And yeah, like I said, I don't have a lot to do today. I'll probably upload a YouTube video or something, get some homework done. I'll have people over tonight because tonight is Thursday and nobody goes to school on Fridays in college. So I'll definitely have people over tonight. I'm eating Dino chicken nuggets and I'm watching YouTube, but I'm done with my class and I'm gonna eat lunch and I'll figure out what I need to do after. So it's literally almost 4 o'clock. I thought my roommate was gonna come home today because she said she was going to, but I guess she's not coming home until Monday, which is totally fine. Like, I don't need her for anything, but I thought she was coming home today and I was gonna get pizza because I wanted some pizza. But I'm gonna go downstairs and I'm gonna get food at that Mexican place again and call it a night and come home, shower, do my little thing. So I will be back. I'm gonna get food and yeah. Good morning, it is Friday. I have a lot on my agenda today that needs to be done. I woke up at 7 o'clock for absolutely no reason whatsoever. I guess I'm just used to getting up early now. It is now 10:30. I have laid in bed and I've watched TikToks the past few hours. But now I need to get in the shower and exfoliate my whole entire body today. So that's how I'm gonna start off my day. So I am out of the bath now. I exfoliated my whole entire body, washed everything. I'm going to brush my teeth now. Good morning. It is Saturday. It is about 3 o'clock, 3:30 actually. I just went downstairs. I got food. I did my whole entire morning routine this morning. Cleaned, ate breakfast, had my coffee, took a shower. Now I'm just here eating a late lunch, dinner, whatever. And I'm going to do my homework after this and work out. I have some laundry in the wash again. I had a couple of sweaters that I needed to wash. But other than that, I don't have much going on today. But there are three things that I need to get done today, which is eat, because I haven't ate really. I had peanut butter toast this morning, but that's not enough. So I'm going to eat lunch, work out, and yeah, homework. That needs to be done today, my homework, because it's due tomorrow. I want to get it done a day early so I don't have to worry about it tomorrow. But yeah, I just ordered some tacos and beans and rice. What I ate last night, it was amazing. So good. So I'm gonna eat that again, watch some YouTube, and then I'm gonna get on it with my day. I know it's like 3:30, but like I said, I don't have much I need to do today, so yeah. I mean, this looks so bomb. It's so good too. Now I'm going to turn on the TV. It is 11:30 at night and I'm working on my Spanish homework still. I've been working on this for a fat minute, but I'm purposely staying up because I'm not allowing myself to go to bed until this is done. It's due tomorrow, so I'm doing it a day early. And I don't want to work on it tomorrow. So this is how I do homework. I force myself to stay awake and I do it. So I got this shirt from Target. It's a cute sweater. It opens in the back, which I love. And I got these claw clips off of Amazon. They've really come in clutch since I've lived here, because when I get out of the shower, I just throw my hair up and I go. And for some reason, I didn't use them at home all the time. I would use my scrunchies, but I brought this whole pack. And I love them. They're like 10 bucks off of Amazon. I'll link them below. And I'm just wearing leggings. My mom got me these leggings somewhere. I don't really know actually where she got them for me. And then I just wear my UGG slippers downstairs. Thank you. elevator takes forever, literally. It kills me. So this is my school, what it looks like when you walk out from the elevator and stuff. All of these are like the restaurants, the bookstore, just some stuff that you can go to. And that is where I get my food. Oh, good. Actually, I don't know if they're open today. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. The greatest thing ever. This is the best thing about living in town. I used to live way out in the country, like in the middle of freaking nowhere, and DoorDash doesn't come to my door. But it does here. Okay, so now that I'm done with my lunch, I need to finish my Spanish homework. I have two more pages, like I said. That's nothing. So I need to go ahead and work on that. I don't know how long that's gonna take me because I am new to Spanish. I'm new to Spanish. I literally know nothing. I maybe know like about three words. So it might take me a few, maybe like an hour. I don't know. It took me really long to do my homework. It took me a long ass time to do my homework last night because I was trying to power through the whole thing. I had like seven different papers. The reason why I have so much homework for Spanish is because I only have Spanish on Mondays. So my teacher said we have to cram the whole lecture and a week's worth of homework all in one day, in one week. So that's why I have so much Spanish homework. If I had class on Monday, Wednesday, my homework would definitely be split. But since it's only on Mondays, that is why we have so much. And that is why my lectures are like 3 hours long. So yeah, I need to get that done. That's the most important thing that I need to get done today. And then if I have time, that's only if I have time, I will get my workout in today. But that's not my main focus right now. I know I said that I was gonna work out all week and I haven't done it yet, but I've just been so busy settling in my new apartment, cleaning, getting school stuff ready, doing homework, that working out like is the last thing on my mind right now because I just wanna get all the important things done first. I really need to start waking up and working out to get that out of the way and done. But I noticed it's really hard for me to work out in the mornings because I don't feel like working out in the mornings. I really like doing it at night, but I might have to change that pretty soon. School cafeteria. So I'm going to end the vlog here. That was my first week of school. It went great. And I went to the cafeteria today. It's literally beautiful and I met some really cool people there. But yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog here. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.